Genesis have been in business for 16 years. We design, manufacture, market attachment for the metal and concrete recycling and the demolition industry. So we basically cut, crush and handle material. We actually work really close with WITC as far as development program for welders. And that training program goes really well. They produce very skilled welders that we can put on the shop floor and train on our specific steel and material and bring them right into the workforce. We have around 140 employees at Genesis. We managed to retain our people. Employee number one is actually still here working for Genesis. This area is very good for hiring employees as far as welders, machinists, engineers. The work ethics is very, very high. It's very industrial focused area. And we have a lot of mining, manufacturing, welding, fabrication. So it's in people's blood, it's in people's background. The grandfathers have done it, the fathers have done it, and they continue doing that and develop themselves as far as work goes. So that creates a high-skilled labor force and also very high work ethics with people that tend to stay with the companies they work for, as long as the companies treat them well. The reason Genesis ended up in Superior is that the city of Superior is very business-oriented. It's a good neighborly atmosphere between the businesses, and when they looked to start Genesis, the founders of Genesis, they looked on the Minnesota side and the Wisconsin side, and it's much more of an industry focus on the Superior side. I would definitely recommend to talk to the city of Superior. They're very industry-friendly, industry-focused, and they understand the need of a manufacturing industry. Not only from a business standpoint, but also from a local community standpoint, including housing and other needs a business might have to start up in this area.